the honors? Okay, so since last episode where we got diamonds, iron and stuff, I've been making some modifications to this mountain and I already made my own house. Extinguisher, come in. Okay, so I already built all of this. I already have my own clock, which is very pretty by the way. Have some stuff in the chest, which he can take. Dude, that's where I read my book. Do not take, like, everything, though. The diamond's mine. Do not steal the diamonds, okay? Dude, you... Yeah, I don't care if you take the food. Yeah. Dude, no, the shears are mine. You can make your own shears. Dude, you don't need them, though. There's three beds. Dude, no. Everyone lives with me. Bro, no! You are gonna live with me! Dude, you have to live with me, though, okay? This is my community world. Okay, dude, come on. Come on, dude. Make your weapons and stuff. Dude, here, if you want, you can read my book. It's inside the minecart. Dude, you don't need food anyways. Put the food back, dude. Put the food back. We're on peaceful. Dude, put all the food back. More. Can I murder you? Dude, sleep in the bed real quick. Actually, dude, just press the thing to go to sleep once. Okay. You. Okay, dude. Still, dude, you respawn there now. Now let me just murder you. I know. But I can't do this. Yeah, you can't. Now you're gonna be forced to live with me. Live with me. This is a community world, dude. You have to live with your community. Now get in, make your armor and stuff. Okay, dude, go back in the house and I'll give you my book. You can read and I'll make you your armor. Because I still have thousands of the iron on me. Get in the house. I destroyed the pressure plate. Bye, dude. You're trapped inside the room. Oh, I forgot to give you your present. Dude, just read it. Read it inside the minecart. Okay. Now just look down. And have it in your hand and pretend to read it. Not like you can do anything else funner. Whatever. You want a Fruit Loop, dude? Well, I just got 20 Fruit Loops. Makes you think I'm gonna fall for that trick. No. You just said no. Fine, dude. You know what? I'm not letting you out. Cause I said no. Why would you make a crafting table? There's already one there. Then why would you make one? I would. Can you give me that back now? You can't even place it down. Give me. And I'll place it down, dude. Dude, I promise I'll place it down. Just give me. Dude, look at computer. Yeah. Let's play Minecraft. Dude, how do you hit in Minecraft? Right click. You know I'm PC. I'm playing PC right now. Right click. Dude, I'm punching you right now on the PC. Right click. This is the funnest game I've ever played. No. Dude, go back in the room and I'll give you all the privileges you want. Dude, I promise, dude. Dude, right now I'm in the menu. Go all the way in, dude. Build in mine. No. Okay, dude, go back in the room, dude. And I'm gonna press circle so you can get it, dude. And you can't even use that. You're forced to stay with me forever.
Give me all my stuff and then I'll give you all your stuff. I have your diamond.
No, you don't. God, dude. I'm an idiot. I just exited and saved. No, you didn't. I don't have it. I don't have it. Go! Hurry up! You big fat spill! Give me back everything. Dude, give me back everything. Dude, give me back everything. In the chest real quick and then I'll exit and reinvite you. Okay. By reinvite you, I mean, you know, the old thing. Dude, no. You do not upgrade your house. You do not do anything to the house. Don't upgrade the house, dude. The house is already good enough. We still got that main lobby that's for sale. Dude, no. You were in there, right? Why didn't you give me Naruto? Anyways, dude, I'm gonna invite you, okay? You can wait your dirty little butthole. Dude. I repeat, you are an idiot. Dude, it was by accident. My gosh. All I do is read, 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 no matter what. What, Ray? Dude, I'll be right back, okay? Dude, if you, you know, I'm gonna take all my valuable stuff. Exactly. Taking all my valuable stuff before you take it. Yeah, that's good enough. Extinguisher. Okay, dude, I'll be right back, okay? Do not mind my walls or anything on my house, okay? If not, I will kick you. Because all this... I'll be right back. Dude, if you want, I'll let you make a second floor. Yeah, dude, just make a second floor on top of mine. Do not make it in the entrance to my house, though. Just make it, like, on top of my head. Yeah. Okay, bye. I'll be right back. I got bacon flavored. Dude, what's going on? I can't move now. Dude, come back up here and see if I'm moving. Yo, dude, I'm breaking this. Yeah! What is happening? Exit without saving. I took no damage, dude, and I fell down from the house. Yo, that was a big fall, and I didn't die. Okay, wait. You can wait till I'm inside the house. What do you mean? No. Maybe. Dude, no. Because you already got privileges for me. Yeah! I fell down the same exact hole. My God. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's take a dump. You barely ever dump with me anymore. There's nothing more. Wait, open the door. I need to use the grabber. climbed up all this way for no reason. It leads to nowhere. No, it leads to a... Do you want to build a sky?
My god, Rip.
I want to re for my life. Okay.
Invite friends!
You nearly dumped with... Dude, see, you still have privileges. There's nothing more that I'd rather do. Let me put all my valuable stuff all the way in the top. No wonder. No dip, Sherlock. That's why I'm here, dude. I supply you with food. But you don't need food right now. Dude, were you bleeding inside the house? Because there's blood all over the floor. Nope, there's literal blood on the beds. I need a you. We went up all this way for no reason. Dude, I'm gonna make a mine next to the house. Dude, I'm gonna make a mine next to the house. Yeah. What? What are you doing to your mic? What are you doing to your mic, dude? It's like scratching. You're like scratching it. Two pieces of wood. Yep. Dude, yes, I did have 24 right now. Yeah, those two gave me 24. Especially with their nails. Oh, rabbit! Do you wanna be cooking me? You didn't drop nothing. Do you wanna be cooked in me? Dude, I'm putting my gamma all the way up so I can see in the dark. Okay, gamma. I'm gonna put it to 100 or 200 or whatever is the top.
What does gamma do?
It makes you makes it brighter, and when you're in a cave, you can see way better. Ooh, iron. I would have went by that, but thanks to gamma, dude. Just go to help and options, then go to graphics.
I know how to do the gamma thing, but I didn't know how
to do it. Yeah, it makes things brighter. To the house? Dude, should. I said do not touch the entrance. Very well. Very well. Is this sad to be Minecraft's biggest fan? Because I'm Minecraft's biggest fan. What? No, no. You have a problem with that? It isn't even a full cave. There's barely anything in it. Dude, right now I'm inside of a real cave. And I accidentally just went outside. Okay. Can you stay next to the house, dude? Because right now I'm in a cave and I don't want to get lost. This really isn't a good cave. This is a bad cave. There's nothing in it. I only found like two or three pieces of iron. Two or three? Oh, never mind. I found four. I'm gonna kill this rabbit. Dude, I got rabbit hide. Yep. Wabbit. Bugs Bunny. I'm killing his ancestors. I'm killing his cousins. I'm killing Bugs Bunny. I'm killing Bugs Bunny's cousins. Yes. The cousins. They're evil! Your mom? To go with either Superman or Hulk because they're both immortal. I choose the two more. Yeah, I found lava. Block that up. The Flash. How dare you? You're about to murder me inside right now. No. They fuck. That's what they do. No, they aren't. Dude, Superman's immortal. He cannot be defeated. It's impossible. Only kryptonite. Only kryptonite. Yeah, because of his kryptonite knuckles. So what? Dude, no! I'm on fire! No, I don't, dude. I have host privileges on. Anyways, dude. Okay, dude, I don't. Oh my god, is that what you want to hear? Yeah, is that what you want to hear? Okay, I got one bucket. I got a bucket of my hunger. Yo, dude, I made a block of water. Yeah, dude. Do not come to me, though, okay? Because I don't want I don't want to lose the mountain. Dude, it says stay. Dude! I literally have a block of water! No! 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 Oh, God! Dude, that water is deadly! Yes! Oh, I don't know.
What, you down with it?
No. Dude, set me on fire.
Why did it set you on fire?
I don't know, set me on fire.
The water probably put you on fire.
No, it set me on fire. There's no lava around. No, I'm probably glitched.
No, I'm pretty sure it's not
glitched. I'm pretty sure it is.
Water took you off fire.
Dude, I don't care. Take one of the beds. Not the middle one, dude. The middle one's mine. Yeah, you can take that one. Dude, I'm in a really good cave. The amount that I don't care about. Dude, I just landed in a cave. I was mining straight down and I landed in a cave. I hope I find lava so I can, because I have my diamonds on me, so I can just get some obsidian like that. Shut up. Nice, dude, lapis. Dude, if you come in and we get lost, then I'm gonna exit without saving. Because I don't wanna lose the house. No. Dude, that house bought me so much time. Dirtiest thing you've ever done. Mine is going mud. Yes, finally. Dude, I found gold. And I found some more iron. Chapel? Yeah, I know how to make it. I'm not an idiot. Okay, so hold on. Cause right now I'm trying to make some obsidian with lava and water. Oh, I love shrimp. Okay, put the water in there.
Yeah, my house is coming out good.
Okay, hold on. I'm good. Yes, I got obsidian. Mm-hmm. No. Duh, I hate myself.
Why you died?
Nope. I don't have a crafting table.
Oh, this good one.
If I'm gonna mine straight up, and then yeah. Yeah, I'm almost up into the ground already.
No, I fell off the whole way.
No, I'm not. That was granite.
Nighttime.
Whoop, all I gotta do is mine a tree real quick and then. Dude, my whole inventory is full already.
Your house, coming out great. Yo, once you see the house end up, oh my god, you would just end the world.
Oh my god. You're the best friend in the world. Okay, I'm gonna throw away some stuff.
Yo, you wanna know how I'm the best player in Minecraft?
Because you eat trash?
No, because they call me Bob the Builder.
You're stupid.
It's just a joke.
Ha 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 ha. You're stupid.
So do you want cactus around your house?
A diamond pickaxe. Yes. Yes. And I'm the only one who can mine it. Yes.
And we can make the nether portal.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Gain the portal, what's it called?
so to make an enchanting table, what do you need? Of what? Dude, I have two diamonds, I have a book, and I have obsidian. Because there's only nine. Hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, hold on. Dude, the house better look good. Oh, well, it better be by the time I get it there. Ooh, lava! Let's grab some lava. Mm-hmm. Dude, for a second there, I thought a cactus was a creeper. Just broke, so I'm gonna use my diamond. Actually, you know, because I still have iron, so I don't need it. Yo, why is this here? Why is there a door here? Nice. Dude, wait, I got a good idea, dude. We can make down here like the kitchen area.
Oh, yeah, and up here.
Yep. The rooms where me and you live in. Yeah. And right here is going to be the lobby.
Yes.
So, dude, hold on. Do you have wood? A lot of wood? Okay, then start making chests. Dude, let's start making chests, me and you. Make as many chests as you can. I have made 8. Okay, so. Dude, we're not actually gonna like use these though. We're just gonna keep them here just to look fashionable. Fashion. We're not actually gonna like use these though. But we're just here to look fashionable. Dude, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you have 5 cobblestone?
Thanks. Dude, no, we can't. I only have one. Yeah, dude. Okay, now I gotta go look for water. Dude, by mixing lava with water, what do you think? I mean, mixing water with lava, sorry. No, you're gonna make obsidian. We'll see, indeed. If I'm right, dude, if I'm right, then you have to give me all your wood.
Okay, but if you're wrong,
I'll give you my diamond pickaxe.
Okay, and no, you give me.
No, I'll give you diamond pickaxe only.
Yeah, no, you give me your diamond pickaxe to look for more obsidian. Once you find obsidian, I'll give it back.
No, you can keep it. Din. Wait, dude, no, wait, stop!
I didn't make it.
My god, dude. It has to be a surprise. Dude, wait, do you have another cobblestone? Dude, stop it! What are you doing? Okay, dude, put it right here. Yeah. Okay. And I'll put this one right in the middle. Okay. Who's gonna win? Oh, I won! Hand over the wood. Yay! Who's Bob the Builder now? No, I have two now. Dude, at least I can mine it. Okay. Actually, hold on. Get all this booyah out of here. And put in my iron with my coal. And then we can make more buckets. And then, yeah. We can just keep making lava. Do not steal any of the irons, okay, dude? I trust you.
Yo, I need furnace. I'm gonna use it after furnace.
Okay, that's part of the kitchen. Actually, dude, while my thing's cooking, dude, I'm gonna get all the stuff that don't belong here. So beds, you don't belong here.
Oh, okay.
Let me get my minecart. Let me get this. Let me get this. Let me get this. Let me get this. Okay, dude, my whole inventory is full. Hold on, what do you want? Dude! Anyways, it only turns into ice because there's snow. And we're in a snow biome, so yeah. Wait, dude, stop, move. Okay. This is where that's gonna go. Okay. Let me get that out. And let me get my clock. And we can put that in. Give that back. Oh no, I already have it. Okay, so I'm gonna put that in that right there. Look at the clock. It's so pretty, isn't it? I threw the glass off the edge. Okay. Nice, I'm gonna start making some buckets for you. Okay.
There's more coming, okay, dude? There's one more coming. There's one more bucket coming. Just wait till all three of this iron is done. Dude, you should make armor and stuff.
I know, but I don't have iron.
Okay, dude. I'm gonna go hunt for some lava, okay, dude?
Okay.
I'll be right back. If I can find any. Wow, this is a cool looking cave. Dude, you know those caves that have, that go like completely down? Yeah, that's what I just saw. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, yeah. I have seven. Okay, then I'm gonna go mine down there real quick and see if there's anything good down there. I'm gonna mine some cobblestone. Just in case I need to come back up. Okay. Game was all the way up so I can see perfectly. Right here, and a rabbit stuck in it. Dude, you can only get obsidian through, if you mix water with lava. What do you think, if you mix, lava with water, what would happen? You wanna make a bet on that?
Yeah.
Okay. The same exact thing as last time.
Alright, and Sid, can I give you like on not okay.
Dude, come back up here. I see you from here.
Wait, I'm coming.
Shoot arrows down.
Hmm?
Shoot arrows
down. I'm getting
wood. I don't have arrows. Anyways, I have lava buckets so we can make some obsidian and go to the Nether. Okay, so I'm gonna start the giant like portal. I'm gonna start with these two. Okay, so 1, 2. All we need is. Okay, so let me split this. Okay. Yo, my God, this turns into water real fast. Okay, yeah. Yeah, ice. stay in it, and I want to know what happened if it turns into ice while I'm in it. Are you sure? Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis.
Yeah, flowers.
Dude, I don't know how to make the lava go. Wait, I got an idea. I got the best idea ever. Hold on, let me put this part of this. Okay. Dude, I know. Okay. Okay, so let me get my other bucket. Put that over here and put the lava right here. Dude, look it. I switched it. Do you think it'll turn into cobblestone? Yeah, maybe. Let's not do a bet on this. No bet. Oh! Oh! Water. Dude, water beats lava. Oh. So basically, I win no matter what. So give me all your wood. No, dude.
Put the water over here.
You're not, because I'm still trying. No!
You did that.
Who cares? I still got two more buckets for sale. So I can just get two more water. There's a lake right next to us anyways. Peaceful.
So this isn't survival?
Yeah. Raymond, we already went through this.
It's not survival.
Yes, it is.
So how come you're healing?
Because it's peaceful.
What is peaceful?
No mob spawn.
So no monsters?
No.
So it's not survival?
Yes, it is.
What are you surviving from?
Death? Dude, you can... Dude, you can still, like, fall and die and stuff, go in lava, drown. You can die any way you can die in real life.
But you can't starve?
Yeah, I've just been eating a lot.
So how come you don't starve at all?
Dude. What the heck?
Starve, no monsters spawn. If you take some damage, it heals.
Okay. This is survival. Dude, what the heck? Okay, you're lucky that I kept going. Sesame. Just like this? Oh. Yeah, true. After this, dude, all we need is a flint and steel. And there's some... And on, you already have it? Hold on. Where? Hold on. Okay, then I'm gonna help my brother with something real quick. Spot. Mm-hmm. So the nether portal. I don't have. Oh, Jesus! That's a hobo.
Looks like Jesus.
Dude, my brother said that your skin looks like Jesus. That's what my brother said, that your skin looks like Jesus.
It doesn't.
Okay, so let me get rid of this and go get some more lava. Because all I need is one more piece of lava. No, there's lava terrains. Yeah, I know. Yeah, right here. Do you think this playing around? Yeah, I know. I have the book of him. No, not him. Yeah. I caught myself there. Called it him. Dude, now I'm really saying that you're a pirate. No, it isn't. Okay, hold on. Let me go see it. Change skin. I know exactly what. Wait, dude, I don't know exactly what skin you're in. Vigrant. Oh, yeah, that is a pirate. Those are all demons. Yeah. Well, some of them. Hold on, dude. What? Damn it. I forgot I can't kill you. Okay. Oh! Oh, dude, look it! Watch. I'm gonna destroy this. Now watch, dude. This is how you create cobblestone. Okay. Okay, nice. Yeah. My brother just showed me how. And if you're gonna ask him to play with us, he doesn't have Minecraft and he hates it. I don't have any Skyrim outfits. Those just, yeah, but they don't, yeah, but they don't, like, I can't use any of these. These just came with the mashup pack. I can play like the texture pack and stuff. I just can't choose them. I don't think so. Star Wars ones, story mode, Minecraft. Star Wars? Yeah. Star Wars Rebels prequel or classic?
Classic, right? No, not that. What are you, right?
Oh.
What the fuck? Right. Keep going. Almost there. Keep going.
Emperor Palpatine. You can be.
You can be Yoda? A tiny little Yoda?
Yep.
What will you look like? Tiny?
Yep. That's it. Hold on.
Oh, right there, Anakin.
That's who you're looking for?
Yeah.
You, it can't be him.
Aww.
There's only certain ones that can be. Back up, Jesse. He chose the same skin as me. Shut up. Dude, now we have enough, I think. Dude, now we can go to the Nether. Yo, what? Okay. Three pieces. Okay, I'm not gonna put that piece down yet. Wait, dude. I'm putting the buckets in the chest real quick. And everything that is worthless. Okay. You ready? Oh my god. I can't believe we're doing this. I can't believe we're doing this. We're psycho, dude. We're psychos. Make a cobblestone one, dude. Make wood. Okay, dude. I don't know then. Yeah, dude, that's smart. Wait, dude, is that a wooden? Yo, that's a wood. Yo, dude, I'm gonna destroy the portal. Fortress, dude. Dude, fortresses. Dude, we can't use maps in the Nether. No? When you go to use your map, it has the normal world on and there's no one. Dude, look at this fortress, dude. It's like literally right next to us, dude. How are we gonna get lost? That too long. you get over here.
Look at this. That's so pretty.
I think I'm already lost. You know, wait, look at... Wait, no, never mind, dude. We fell down right here. So I'm gonna make, like, a giant, like, temple thing. Dude, if you find the chest, give me some of the stuff in it. We have to be really lucky for that. I hope there's a saddle in it. Because I want a horse. Dude, did you know that there's horses in this dimension? Yeah, dude. Demon horses, but they kill you. Yes! Oh, I hate this. I found glowstone.
You did?
Yeah.
Take it.
Dude, where are you?
Gambling with them throwing
knives. Nowhere. Wow, you're right there.
Yeah, there's no way you can get into here.
Wait, dude, follow me. Dude, come to me. Come back. Okay, wait, dude, I'm making a staircase. You can mine. You can mine. You can mine. No, you didn't. Yes. Back up, dude. Now mine it. I'll mine it, dude. I have iron axe. Back up. Dude, move. Oh my god, dude, move. Okay, stay right there. Why is it so hard to break? I don't know, Sherlock. Okay, dude, let's see what's over here. Because obviously this was connected to something. Oh my god. Instead, you act like a tool and go over there. Yeah, I'm about to go back to the base and leave you. Dude, chess! You took everything already. Dude, we said that we were gonna share. Dude, where are you? Oh, you're over there. Hey. You Yeah, dude, I'm still broadcasting. Yo, dude, you're lucky that I took a bullet for you. Yeah, dude, because you saw me drop. You saw me drop like a massive pimple. Dude, wait, you gotta be patient, bro. Full bar, why? No, because I marked up our spot. You knew. Yo, we gotta retrace our steps. Retrace our steps. Dude, wait for me. Oh, you already found, like, the, you already found the temple. Okay. All we gotta do is mine. Wait, dude, what the hell are you doing? Oh, my God, dude. Dude, this is a freaking community world, dude. We gotta work together. My God, you're just freaking leaving me.
No, I'm helping you.
Oh, God. Wait, dude, my arm is almost not, actually, it's not almost broken at all. It's still completely fine. Dude, I wasn't about to die. Dude, I stayed full health the whole entire time.
You fell straight into lava.
Okay, I wasn't about to die. We landed inside this, okay, yeah, I was still here. Dude, we found a lot of good stuff. I gotta find the horse. Dude, first go to sleep. Let's go to sleep first. No. No. You can wait. No, go to sleep. Go to sleep. No. Give me 3 diamonds.
I don't have 3 diamonds. Come on, yo. I'm gonna give it back. I'm just gonna mine 4 stuff and give it back.
You're gonna mine 4 what?
I'm gonna mine 4 obsidian and give it back so I can make the thing. Look, follow me. I'll show you what's mine. Follow me. Yo.
You don't need the water. Do we need the buckets? I'm still gonna keep the buckets just in case. Anyways, what dude? Oh, wait. Dude, I almost broke the whole entire thing. Flint and stone? But, dude, we might be able to, get... No! Dude, still, you're gonna be, like, on the other side of the whole entire nether. No, That might not happen at all. No, it won't. I'm still not risking it, dude. I'm not risking it. No, dude, I'm not risking it. Yeah, I'll have the four pieces. Okay, dude, I'm coming. Asking people for obsidian. Dude, enchanting table. Mm-mm. We need lapis, dude, to use the enchanting table. 64, why? Dude, here's 32. So I think I'll be able to upgrade all my armor and stuff. I don't care, dude. I'm just trying to upgrade all my armor. Okay. Actually, right now I'm gonna upgrade my sword. Dude, knockback. I have knockback and smite. Yeah. I have one breaking on this. Let me see this. Project of protection. Dude, all my armor is upgraded already. And my sword and my pickaxe are already upgraded. Dude, I have 20 pieces of lapis left. Yeah, dude, look at my magical weapons. Dude, look at my magic. Dude, you're in the Nether? Why? XP? Dude, you don't get XP for breaking the Nether, right? No, you gotta break the other type of thing.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the
Yeah, dummy. Okay, dude, I can mine this easily. Dude, all I have to do is hit it once, just like in creative mode, and it'll break automatically. Yeah, experience. I'm level 4 right now. That's because you've been upgraded. You never upgraded anything, that's why. Dude, this is one legit world. You want to stay on this world? Okay. So make some iron armor. Oh, yeah, true. Okay, guys. Goodbye. I'm going to have to end the video here, sadly. So see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.